The capital of Phrygia, Gordion, is noted in the archaeological record for its ancient tumuli tombs and fortification walls, suggesting a prosperous kingdom. Phrygia was at its peak in the 9th century BCE, with the rich gold reserves of the kingdom perhaps inspiring the myth of Midas. There are offerings at the site of the Oracle of Delphi made by the King Midas, who is believed to be the first foreign monarch to do so.